You've heard of Bonnie and Clyde, but before one of the most infamous crime sprees in American history came to a bullet-riddled end, Bonnie, Clyde, and their cohorts found themselves cornered by the law in a motel in Parkville, Missouri. With no other choice but to shoot their way out, this is the tale of the Barrow Gang at the Red Crown.